A house fire Tuesday evening on Valley View Road in Morgantown has displaced a mother and her four children, leaving the family with immediate needs for assistance. Though the house occupied by Angela Welborn and her children, a boy and three girls from ages 11 to 6, was not destroyed by the fire, a family member told the Banner Tuesday evening smoke and water damage has likely ruined most of the family's belongings. The report of the fire was paged out just before 6 p.m. Tuesday evening as Welborn contacted Butler County Dispatch after realizing the house was on fire as the family was fishing in a large pond at the front of the house. Welborn said it appeared that an air conditioner in the house had caught fire. The blaze started on the eastern side of the home and filled the house with thick, dark smoke. Firefighters from Morgantown, 2nd District, and 5th District fire departments responded to the scene and quickly extinguished the fire. Firefighters told the family temperatures on the second floor of the house likely reached 1,600 degrees. Immediate needs for the family include clothing for the children. The boy is 11 years old and wears a size 11. The girls are 10, 7, and 6, and also wear sizes corresponding with their ages. If you're interested in helping the family with personal items and clothing, contact either the Banner Republican or Morgantown Mission. The Banner can be reached at 526-4151. Morgantown Mission's phone number is 526-2082.